Let's go down to Quint.
Coach, congratulations. What made the difference?
Our character and our perseverance. We got a bunch of warriors and a bunch of winners in that locker room. And they wanted to leave a legacy today. And they left a legacy for the 2017 Bison. What a great group of guys. So proud of them.
How would you best describe your red zone defense?
It's phenomenal. Field goals don't beat you. Field goals don't beat you. And that's what we try to do. So proud of the guys. They busted their tail.
What's this mean?
That we won a 6th national championship in 7 years. Nobody's done it before.
Crazy scene down here, Dave.
They wanted it. They got it. What a year for North Dakota State. What a year for James Madison. The game lived up to the billing. First time the top two seeds have met since 2011. But the Bison come away with a win.
And the defense, I think, if you could give a game ball, you give it to those guys. They were clutch. They were undermanned versus a team that could threaten them in the passing game. They tried. They stood up to the challenge. Great job all around. And this is the picture of complimentary football and dominance, a dynasty for North Dakota State.
6 national titles in the last 7 years for the North Dakota State Bison. They win it 17-13. It's time for us to get it out of here and get you some college basketball. Congratulations to North Dakota State and James Madison. Heck of a game today. It's Notre Dame and Syracuse.